what has been the impact of the fall in currency? We've seen a fairly sharp fall, Mr. Das, and separately, we've also seen oil prices cool off relatively. How has it impacted costs?
Yeah, this currency, see, basically we got natural hedging. I mean, we earn in dollars and spend in dollars. But now here in the market, we are doing, there are some expenditure also. You do like your wages, stores and all, most of the thing are doing in rupees. So when the dollar value is, the dollar goes up, so bunker we purchase in dollars. And so that is also coming a big pressure on the currency. That when the dollar rate is going up, it is also putting pressure on us. So there will be currency law because of the dollar rate, rupee is getting coming down, rupee rate is going up. So then definitely it will also put more pressure on our balance, bottom line.